you're cutting out, right?
Recover.
Okay, nice. Full power.
Engine failure.
Engine failure.
Speed brakes out.
Addison 5440 is clear break.
Speed brakes out.
Okay, speed brakes coming out.
And give me, I have the radio. Mega E3 Golf Papa, we're going to beat a local frequency for an SFO. We'll report back high altitude for high key in about 5 minutes. Switch me over to Mojave Tower.
Okay, Mojave Tower is...
Should be just flipping the switch.
No, I changed it, I don't have it with me.
Mojave is 127.6.
127.6 coming up, 107.6. Here we go, you got it.
Mojave traffic, MiG-15 is entering to a simulated engine failure landing, runway 30 Mojave. Any traffic near Mojave advise. Okay, where are you going?
So, we're going to land on 30, so I'm going to go to high key.
You're not going to make high key, you're already below it.
Okay, so I'm just going straight before turning on final. And right now, the wind's coming that way, so the wing is going to push me over there, so I can bring the gear down. Gear's coming down, that's what I'm going to need. And I'm keep getting 180. So right now, I'm on high, a little bit too high, so I can bring down 1 meter flaps. Keep going 180.
Mojave traffic, a MiG-15 low key to the SFO of runway 30. Runway 30, any traffic near Mojave advice.
Okay, you've established for weather tuned to AWOS on 132.225, operate at your own risk.
Thanks a lot.
I'm turning.
They pay you to say that?
I don't know.
Fucking idiot.
So right now, I would keep the flaps until I'm sure to make the runway to increase my descent, and I would go 40, 55 degrees flaps when I'm really sure.
Are you sure?
No, I'm sure to make the runway, so I'm going 55. And that's going to be a perfect landing. It would be. But with the crosswind,
Okay, go around.
Go around. Speed brakes in.
And the MiG is on the go, Mojave.
Come back up.
Gear up.
All right, flip me back to Joshua for a minute.
Okay.
And Joshua, E3 Golf, back on frequency, we're going to terminate advisory for the pattern of Mojave. Have a great day.
E3 Golf, Papa, ready, have a good day.
Thanks.
Other checkpoints again, here, checkpoints.
Okay.
So we got
we're going to work the pattern.
Okay. 3656 contact
Oakland
Center 132.8.
I can't hear you. We're
going to
run 30, yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to get the left, so the one that we're supposed to get. Up.
And you go back, squawk 1200 and go back to Mojave.
Squawk
1200 and go back to Mojave's frequency. Check altitude.
Yeah,
you're busy. Start working.
Hold it up, Matt. Okay.
Aviate, navigate, commit.
Yeah. Okay.
Fly the airplane. Where's the wind blowing you?
So the wind blowing me that way.
Good. Square it off. You're flying away from the airport now. You're flying away from the airport now. You're not entering the traffic pattern. You're flying away from the airport. Now you're entering the pattern, but you're 500 feet high.
Okay. Yeah.
This is not going to work. You got to be precise. And Mojave. Mojave traffic. MiG is right downwind runway 30, will be working the pattern for the next 20 minutes. Any traffic near Mojave, please advise.
Are you still on, Joshua?
Disregard. Flip the switch. Flip the switch for the radio. Mojave traffic, MiG 83 Golf Papa is entering a right downwind runway 30. We'll be working the pattern for the next 20 minutes. So MiG at Mojave, any traffic advice?
So, flaps, body. Yes.
Got to get the full flaps down. Why are we waiting on full flaps?
Full flaps?
Yeah, a beam touchdown. Where are we?
Well, okay.
And you're so far away from the airport right now, you're not in the traffic pattern, Fred. Now it's windy. Add 10 knots to your speed. This is, we're going to stop testing, and this is the beginning of instruction for crosswinds, right?
Okay.
So you're going to need to line up on final. You're okay. Driving into it. If you continue this turn, you're going to roll out short.
Okay.
All right. Okay, now bring it in. You got to line this up. The wind is behind you, right?
Yes.
So you know the nose is going to need to come through the center line heading and come a little bit right of the center line.
Yes.
You got to use your feet, Fred. I don't feel the feet working.
Okay.
Doesn't mean you need to do the wrong thing with your feet, just do the right thing. Now line up on the center line with the nose slightly into the wind. Get over onto the center line. You're in the right side, left side of the runway. It's fast enough. Where's your touchdown point? There you go. Touchdown point with power. And this is going to be left rudder and right aileron. It's going to be bring the nose straight with left rudder, get on the center line. It's going to be left rudder in the flare and right aileron. Okay? 15 knot crosswind. Close the throttle. Wait. Left rudder, right aileron. Left rudder, right aileron. Left rudder, right aileron. Come on, all the way on your right leg with the aileron.
Yeah.
Good. Now, power. Power. Steering with your feet. Power's coming. Power's not made yet. Not made yet. Not made yet. Not made yet. Fly. There you go. There's your crosswind landing.
Okay.
We're going to do these until we run out of fuel. Because you need to be good at those. 150.
Yeah.
Use your feet.
Yeah.
Not using your feet. There you go. Okay. Fly a nice pattern this time. Okay, yeah, so I'm sorry for it.
Okay.
You got the air vent too, don't forget.
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'll talk you through one more, and then I want to see you using your own judgment on these crosswinds. Got to use your feet, Fred.
Okay.
That doesn't mean drag the feet, that means be flexible. You gotta, if I don't feel the rudder, let go of the rudders. Just put your toes on them.
Okay.
If I don't feel your feet moving like that, just a little bit, all the time, a little bit like that, all the time, I know that you're dead-footed.
Okay.
That's the right spacing, Fred. Look over your shoulder. It's a ground reference maneuver. You gotta be looking at the ground to fly in reference to it.
Okay, thing is,
okay. jet in the pattern.
Power.
You watch and see how I use power, right?
Yeah.
Now be ready need to add power if you get a gust of wind, but right now it's looking good. Get the nose down. Don't be shy of the ground. Pull the power back to idle. Now, left foot and right aileron. You don't need all of it yet, but you will. Now flare it. Don't be afraid to flare it. Be reactive, just like the Broussard. Just like the Broussard. Just like the Broussard. Good. Now, go to the power.
Power coming up.
Unload the nose wheel, Fred. It's your tire.
Okay.
You want to just keep the oleo stretched right there. You see how that works?
Yeah.
What do I know that you don't know?
I don't know.
What have I been worried about for the last 10 minutes?
That I put back in the right position the handles.
No. Look around.
The reservoir, yeah, empty, and I'm supposed to put I'm putting on the rear tank on.
That light was on when we entered the traffic pattern.
Okay,
right?
Okay, yeah.
So it's going to refill the tank. You see the fuel level now?
Okay.
The fuel level will come back up.
Okay.
Fully extended.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Yes.
So, and that's the right attitude. When the power comes in, the airplane will jump back off the ground again. It'll fly.